361 points. Which is not enough to pass Ukraine. And we have a new winner of the Eurovision Song.